First turn now, the one Flying Corridor takes over the lead, followed closely now by the two PG UNI and the six PG Bonus. Down the back stretch they go is Flying Corridor leading by five, followed by the six, 3, 2, 7, and 5. Out of the far turn and into the home stretch they go is Flying Corridor shoring the way in race number one. And in race one, the one Flying Corridor takes the win. Official. Your time of race, 31.09 seconds. Your order of finish, 1, 6, 2, 7. Winning Greyhound, number one, Flying Corridor. Racing out of the Fine Line Racing Kennel, trained by Eric Griffin. Prices are available on your TV monitors throughout the track. Coming up is race number two. A Grade T contest over at your 3/8 mile starting box. Post time for race number two is